there are many reasons why you may need to add a watermark to an existing PDF. Whether for personal or professional use, it's easy to mark documents as confidential, add original text, or add company watermark logos to files. You can easily do it with the Add Watermark tool in PDF Candy. In this video, we'll demonstrate how to add, realign, and save the watermark in just a few simple steps. Open your browser and visit pdfcandy.com. Locate the Add Watermark tool from the list of 44 available tools, or use the Find Tool search option at the top of the website's window. Click the Tools icon to open it. Click the Add File button to upload a PDF file from your device. You can drag and drop your file right into the browser's window. Alternatively, you can upload files from Google Drive and Dropbox accounts. You can add a watermark to a PDF in two ways. You can type in the text to be used as a watermark, or you can upload an image from your computer. Change the location of the watermark in the drop-down menu. The target symbol will mark the watermark location on the file's thumbnail. Preview your file with the magnifying glass icon if needed. Click the Add Watermark button to apply the changes to the file. Click the Download File button to save the created file on your device or upload it to your Google Drive and Dropbox accounts. Visit PDF Candy to add a watermark to PDF files easily and for free. Access 44 tools for PDF editing, converting, and processing from one place.